All right, so let's check out this Maserati Levante. Check out the Trident on the grill coming around to the side. You see those three portholes? Those are signature to Maserati. And then we have the Maserati badge on the haunch of the car. Coming around to the back, we got quad tailpipes. What do you guys think about this Maserati Levante SUV? Would you drive it or not? Hit me up. Let me know.